Hello students, now we will study about the introduction to CAD first unit problems. So well, before solving the problems, just we should know the terminologies of the problems. The production rate. Production rate for an individual production operation is expressed as work units completed per hour, PC per hour. Then TC is cycle time. It is the time between when one unit begins processing and the next unit begins. So one complete operations of the particular component, that is cycle time. Operation time T0, handling time TN, then tool handling time TTH. So TC equal to cycle time equal to T0 operation time plus handling time plus tool handling time. Plant capacity, production capacity PC equal to N SW HSH RP by N0. SW number of shifts per period, SH is hour per shift, N number of working centers, then RP hourly production rate, N0 number of distinct operations. Then production rate, batch production, job shop production, mass production. Just this is an idea only. Then proportion uptime on equivalent utilization availability. Utilization U equal to Q by PC. Q actual quantity produced. PC production capacity for the same period. Availability means MTBF minus MTTR. MTBF means mean time between failure, MTTR mean time to failure. Then PCQ unit A, N, SW, SH, RP by N0. Then manufacturing lead time, MLT, N0 into TSU plus Q into TC plus T, N0. MLT for job production, Q equal to 1. In this case, so Q1, it becomes this equation like that. For mass production, N0 equal to 1, Q equal to 1, TSU equal to 0, TN0 is 0. Then we will solve the problems. The turret lathe section has 6 machines, all devoted to the production of the same part. The section operates 10 shifts per week. The number of hours per shift average 8. Average production rate of each machine is 17 units per hour. Determine the weekly production capacity of the turret lathe section. So in this case, number of work center, that is machine, is 6. Number of shift, section operates 10 shifts, so 10, SW 10. The number of hours per shift, number of hours per shift is 8. Hourly production rate, 17 hours. Production rate of each machine is 17 hours per hour. Next, number of distinct operation is 1. So that is same machine, same part. So that's 1. Then production capacity formula is N, SW, HSH, RP by N0. Number of machine 6, N equal to 6. So shift number of shift 10 shifts. And hourly, hour basis, number of hours per shift is 8 hours. Then RP, hourly production rate 17, N0 1. While simplifying, we are getting 8160 units per week. Next sum is average part produced in a batch manufacturing plant, this is university problem, must be processed subsequently through 6 machines on average. 20 new batches of parts are launched per week. Then average operation time 6 minutes. Average setup time 5 hours. Average batch size 25 parts. Average non-operation time per batch 10 hours per machine. There are 18 machines in the plant working in parallel. Each of the machine can be set up any type of job processed in the plant. The plant operates at an average 70 production hours per week. scrap rate is negligible. Determine manufacturing lead time for an average part, plant capacity, plant utilization, and work in progress. So in this case, so N0 is, that is number of, so in this case operation time is 6 minute here given. 6 machines, so N0 equal to 6, 6 machines is there, so 6, average operation time 6. Then shift per hour, average setup time, this is, yes, setup time is 5 hours, so convert into minute, 300 minutes. Average batch size, is 25 units. Non-operating time, 10 hours per machine, so convert to minute, 600 minutes. The number of machine is, there are 18 machines, so the number of machine is 18. Number of shifts per week equal to SW. Number of hours per week, HSH. Plant operation time, 70 production per hour, so 70 hours per week. So that is equal to SW into SH. So MLT for batch production formula is N0, number of machine. So this is 300 operation, average setup time is this one TSU, that is 300 minutes. Q, so Q is the average batch size 25. TC, operation time 6 minutes, plus T, non-operation time, that is 600 minutes. So solving, we are getting 6300 minutes, that is 105 hours. If plants run for 70 hours per week means, so 105 by 70 equal to 1.5 weeks. So much of productions if we get means, so that that company, that firm has to run 1.5 weeks. Batch processing time, TB. TSU is this case, this one, 5 hours. So that 5 hours is average setup time. Then Q batch is 25, TC, so 6, so 450 minutes. Average production rate, TB by Q, 450 by 25, 80 minutes. So average production rate per hour, so 60 minutes by 80 minutes, so 3.33 piece per hour. Production rate is 3.33 piece. This 60 is belongs to hour, 1 hour. So 1 hour means 60 minutes by 18, we are getting 3.33. Plant capacity, formula is NSWSHRP. So SWSH is equal to 70 given, then N, 18, so number of machines 18. So 18 into 70, 3.33, this one is RP is 33. So number of machine is 6, so 699 weeks. Then Q equal to actual output quantity, number of batches into batch size. So new batches given in the sum, so 20 new batches, so that 20 into batch size 25, so 500 pieces. So plant utilization Q by PC, 500 by 699, we are getting 0.715, so 71.5%. Work in progress, so work in progress PC, UA, MLT, SW, SH, this value is 70 already given, PC, one machine, then U, this value is 0.715, then A, 700 into 1.5, MLT, 1.5. In previous case what we have seen, that is 1.5, solving 10.78, that is 11 parts. A certain piece of work is purchased by FIM in batches of 100, the direct material cost 100 pieces is 200 and direct labor cost 300, overhead charge 30% of factory cost and the factory on cost 20% of the total material and labor cost. Determine selling price of each product. Prime cost is direct material plus direct labor plus direct expenses. There is no expenses given, so only 200 plus 300, 500. Factory cost, prime cost plus factory overhead. So 500 prime cost plus factory overhead. This is so where factory and cost 20% of total material lab cost. No, so that material plus lab 20%. So material plus labor 300. So material plus labor 500 out of 500 20%. So 500 plus 100 is 600. Selling price, total cost plus profit. Profit. So total cost how much? Factory cost plus administrative overhead. Factory cost how much is 600 plus 30% of factory cost given. Overhead cost is 30% of factory cost. 30% of 600. 180, so 780. The next sum. The fixed cost for the year 2015-16 is so 7 lakhs. Variable cost 45 per unit. Sold 200. Break even point in terms of sale volume. Break even point. Hey, are you ready? So that you are fit. You are
not.
அறிவில்லாத ஜனங்களாம் பொறிக்கும் புறம்போக்குங்களும் பிறந்ததெல்லாம் வந்து இந்த ரோட்ல கத்தி கிடக்குதுப்பா செருப்பால் அடிக்கிற நாய்ங்கெல்லாம்.